Yo, we in beautiful San Diego, Anaheim, California, Washington, D.C., New York City. Welcome to the city of brotherly love. It's gonna be a beautiful show. Shout out to Brass Tracks. It's been crazy so far. Toronto to Philly. Let's go! Man, the L.A. show was amazing. And to have, you know, people that I love in the crowd, that was amazing. My first time performing in LA in like 3 years, you know, everybody that came out to perform, you know, Brass Tracks, Tori Kelly, Father Dude, the whole, it was a movie, man. We went off, man, and it's crazy to think like a man from Brampton, Ontario is in LA going crazy.
Welcome to Casa, man, enjoy life. Make yourself at home. Alright. Alright. She said she wasn't ready for the world. Some new addition. Some mini Ripperton. That definitely set this party alright.
This is the first time in Washington, D.C. I've wanted to play in this place for the last 2 years. It's about to happen tonight. Bringing that energy as we always do, as we always do. Yes, sir!
Circle around the house 3 times to be sure. I guess all the stimulation got me paranoid. Wonder if I ever had a choice. We don't choose who we born to. We don't choose who we fall for. If you slip, better fall for. It's the game of life, we both and baby, let's play. Let's play. Smoking dope but getting closer to my senses. What a sensation. Nowadays I hit the double tap and bounce. Keep it moving like the shorties at my house. Buy some gas from the change about the couch. Hit the pedal, can't afford to calm it down. Hey. How many cats know they stuck in their ways? How many rats know they running a maze? How many dogs know they chasing their own tail? How many cats know they stuck in their ways? How many rats know they running a maze? How many dogs know they chasing their own tail?
Bruh, that's so fire. We have had unprecedented times on this whole planet Earth in the last year and a half. We still managed to put out great music, work with people that we love, work hard, focus on our craft, and invest in our communities. Hey, but listen, I wouldn't trade it for anything. I'm so happy that y'all are here. Shall I continue? Yes, yes, yes. Second last show of the tour. It's been amazing so far. Fuck, I can't even believe that it's coming to an end, but we here and we're gonna bring the building down. Yeah, that's what's up.
Too bad to fold. It ain't about some goals while we chatting folk. Cause I ain't with the back and forth like back and roll. No lies, bow tie, cause we at your throat. Now you know, who's tactical? Jehovah my witness, baby, I'm at your door for the cash and more kind and fast and slow. The dope man that'll keep it coming back for more.
Dope man got a line of stuff.
Fast forward to my gold wrist, purple chrome, 24 carats around the birthstone. Robe, silk, work from home, having my way till the curtains close. Like, wow, look at that custom bill. Whip this dance like a Batmobile. Like, wow, how you get up from
home? Hello, man. I'm a huge fan.
It's all love, man. Thank you. I see you even got the drip heavy, bro.
I bought this before the concert was finished.
That's what's up,
man. And I want to be at your store.
I like this guy, man. This is my guy, bro.
Hey, I mean, amazing set.
Thank you,
I see Brass Tracks play this morning, dude.
Oh, that's what's up.
Yeah, they're fire. I love that.
Yeah.
You're the best opener I've seen for this.
Wow, that's cool.
Fire, dude.
Thank you, bro.
Absolutely.
Respect, man.
Come here, David.
It's our last night, bro. Come on.
Last night, bro.
We gotta get fucked up.
Cheers, y'all. Cheers.
I had so many great moments, man. This whole tour is like every day, every stop, there was something cool off the cuff that happened. You know, something that we didn't plan for to happen that just ended up happening in our favor. The book has been really dope, too. Seeing people write in there has been really cool. I originally wanted to stop it at the end of tour, but that book is like a sixth of the way written in, so it's gonna have to last longer than this tour.
Gone to California for the first time.
It's the end of the tour, Big Mom.
Hey, I got some Yeah. Man. I forget about this shit.
Brother.
Yeah, it's good. We'll come next month. Get back to it. You know.
It's just, the vibes has just been on 10, man. So for me to put my little sauce in there too and make an amazing show that people could feel like, yeah, I got my money's worth, hell yeah, and then some. And that's what we did, and we're gonna keep doing that. Too hard to handle.